This bayonet is for the Egyptian Rashid or Egyptian semi-automatic assault rifle. Very interesting blade design on this one. It's got a kind of a neat double-edged blade on it. And there are some Arabic markings on the pommel here. Again, I believe this one is for the Egyptian Rashid or Egyptian assault rifle.